Hey everyone, it's Representing 50 Plus. I was watching TV just now and it inspired me to make this video, which is really weird because I wanted to make a video like this a couple of weeks ago. I was thinking about it. Reason is that I've been home for a couple of weeks because I hurt my foot and I'm home just to rest my foot. Long story short, while I'm home, I don't wear any makeup. On my days off, I tend to not wear any makeup. It's just very freeing and I just feel relaxed and I don't have to worry about it. And, you know, I just don't want to wear it. I like to give my face some time to breathe. So I'm watching TV right now and there's this show on called The Talk. And they're doing a segment with Jamie Lee Curtis, Cheryl Lee Ralph, and the lady that used to play on Roseanne and the other hosts. Anyway, all of the hosts are not wearing any makeup. And the whole show was about them being natural and being free. And I was like, oh my God, I just can't believe I was just thinking about making this video like this a couple of weeks ago. Anyway, what made me also think about this was I have a lot of magazines. I have a lot of like Bazaar and Oprah's magazine and Essence. And you know, I've been into the magazines ever since I was a teenager. And you know, you look at the makeup and you look at this and you look at the hair and the whole thing. And I was looking at it the other day, and it was like something just clicked. Every now and again, something just clicks. And I'm looking at it, and my husband's sitting there, and I'm looking at my magazine. I'm saying, look at all this money that we put into makeup and moisturizers and hair care products and all this stuff. And I'm looking at my husband. I mean, he uses some things, but you don't see it advertised like you do for women. And I'm saying to myself, this is just, you know, it's starting to just make me think and realize, you know, maybe we don't need as much makeup as we really think we do. Granted, when I go back to work in about a week, I will be putting on my makeup. So don't get hit, you know, and I will be putting on my hair care products back in. But it's just, you know what, give yourself a break. Just close your eyes and just give yourself a break and say, this is who I am. Like it or not. Like, I don't dye my hair. I have a lot of gray hair underneath my bangs here, and I don't dye my hair. And that's one of the things that Jamie Lee Curtis was talking about, and Cheryl Lee Ralph was saying she's going to dye her hair at the commercial break. But anyway, not Cheryl Lee Ralph. It's not Cheryl Lee Ralph. It's the comedian. I forget her name. Anyway, you know, on your days off, ladies, just give yourself a break. Don't put on makeup. Don't get up in the morning and decide, I have to put on my moisturizer. I have to put on my lipstick. I have to put on my mascara. You know, just give yourself a break. It's very freeing. That's what the words I was looking for. And I was thinking about it, you know, these last couple of weeks as I'm home. It's like, it's really very freeing. It's like I went out and bought this Mia 2 to cleanse my skin. It's like my skin is not even as dirty because I'm not wearing any makeup. And, you know, like I said, just give it a try. I have a girlfriend at work who will not go and empty her garbage to the curb unless she is fully made up. Don't be like that. Ladies, just give yourself a break. Everybody's beautiful in their own way. This is Representing 50 Plus. Take care.